In this video, I'll show you the viral Nano Banana trick to turn your random, candid photos into stunning Christmas card photographs in under 5 minutes. The first step is to forget about taking a new photo. You're going to be an AI photo curator. Go through your gallery and find a few great, candid shots of your family. The rules are simple. Clear faces are a must, decent lighting helps, and don't worry if the background is messy or they aren't looking at the camera. The AI will handle the rest. If you can't get everyone together in one shot, find individual portraits. You can mix and match different photos of different people, and the AI will stitch them into one cohesive scene. It's genius. Now for the main event, the magic prompt. You're going to upload your favorite photos into the AI tool, and then you need to be very specific about what you want. Before we start, please subscribe to this channel and like this video. Because when YouTube learns that you like this video, they will push it to more beginners like you who needs this tutorial to make this holiday season festive. And it will boost my channel as well. So please help and subscribe. Okay, let's start. First, go to Google AI Studio by typing www.aistudio.google.com. Upload your favorite photos into the AI tool and then add this prompt. Using these images, create a cozy, holiday-themed family photo. Make sure everyone is wearing coordinated winter colors and the background looks festive and like Christmas. Do not change the faces or facial features. Put everyone in matching red and green plaid pajamas. And just like that, a few seconds later, you will have a flawless, professional-looking Christmas card photo. No meltdowns required. But let's not stop there. Once you master the prompting, the creative possibilities are literally endless. Birthdays, thank you cards, anything. So there you have it. The secret weapon for a stress-free holiday season. AI has officially saved us from the annual family photo struggle. If you want more AI tips and tech tutorials, smash that like button and subscribe. Thank you. I will see you in a new video.